I am Dr. Nanda Rajneesh. I am an oncosurgeon. I practice in Apollo Spectra and NHS Narayan Hrudayalaya. And I practice mostly breast cancers and GI cancers. If you know the weight in kgs and height in meter, so we do what is called as calculation of the body mass index. So when your body mass index is between 18.5 and 25, then it is an ideal weight. If it is below 18.5 kg per meter square, if it is below, then it is underweight. If it is above 25 kg per meter square, that means you are overweight, above that. So the ideal weight is only measured with what is called as body mass index.